So for anyone wondering how to remove a headlight on 2001 F250, 7.3 of course, there's two little metal brackets, one there, or clips, and one there on the top of the headlight. Pop both of those off, and then if you can see them, of course you can't. There's two screws right down here, one over there, one over there. You take those two out, headlight comes out. Easy, simple. Simplest thing in the world.